Here's the story of a shark named Finley, who was living with two friends of his own. They wanted a team to root for, but there was no one known. Here's the story of a team in Camden, who were trying to make a playoffs of their league. All of them were great baseball players, playing at Campbell's Field. Till the one day when these mascots met the team, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group would somehow form a ball team. That's the way we all became the Riversharks, the Riversharks, the Riversharks. That's the way.